Magnets, magnets, they're so cool. I learned about them at my school. Invisible force can push and pull, attract, repel at least some metal. Magnets move things back and forth, one pole south and another's north. Now I like gravity and love my prism, but they can't compare to magnetism.
Now here's a little story about magnets. I guess the moral is
don't eat magnets!
I can't believe what I saw Friday after school. My dog was stuck to the fridge, it really wasn't cool. From his nose to his tail, he was all attached, right near a funny drawing of a chicken that had hatched. He'd eaten all my magnets, it was a big mistake. He thought those little magnets smelled a lot like chocolate cake. Magnetism had him stuck, he was out of luck. To the fridge he was stuck, like feathers on a duck. I screamed out for my mother, you probably would have too. I called out to my mother to ask her what to do. Fish the little magnets out is what my mother cried. And don't eat magnets, they shouldn't be inside. I got my fishing rod, I got it, 1, 2, 3. I'll fish out all those magnets, I'll catch them easily.
Magnets, magnets, they're so cool. I learned about them at my school. Invisible force can push and pull, attract, repel at least some metal. Magnets move things back and forth, one pole south and another's north. Now I like gravity and love my prism, but they can't compare to magnetism.
So what did you do to help your dog who ate the magnets?
I put a purple plastic pail on the fishing line. It fit inside my puppy's mouth, it dropped in really fine. I figured when I pulled it out, the magnets would be there. But when I pulled the pail out, the plastic was still bare. This was a science lesson, a lesson that was quick. Not a lot of different things will make a magnet stick. Plastic's not magnetic, my puppy frowned at me. I was apologetic
to my
magnetized puppy. I had to locate something that magnets would attract. I searched my parents' whole house, those things are what we lacked. I had to get those little magnets out of puppy's gut. Magnets in his stomach made my dog an upset mutt. I tried some other objects, I hoped they would attract the magnets that were stuck in my dog's digestive tract. I tried to use some ice cream, I tried to use some glass, I tried to use some wood, but none of them would pass. I tried a copper penny, I tried a teddy bear, I tried some water and a quarter strands of sister's hair. I tried some fruits like apples, some rubbery elastic. I tried a cotton shirt and pants, things were getting drastic. Sugar cubes, donuts, basketballs, nothing that I tried made them stick at all.
Magnets, magnets, they're so cool. I learned about them at my school. Invisible force can push and pull, attract, repel at least some metal. Magnets move things back and forth, one pole south and another's north. Now I like gravity and love my prism, but they can't compare to magnets.
So what did you ever do to get those magnets out?
I cried out to my mother, then I yelled my loudest shout. Help me, mother, please, I gotta get these magnets out. My mother told me this, now here's a science trick. Only certain items will make your magnet stick. Things with iron you will see can help with things magnetically. Cobalt, iron, nickel, these possess magnetic properties.
Iron, nickel, cobalt. Cobalt, nickel, iron.
I looked inside our toolbox and I found an iron nail. Would this piece of iron conclude this tall tale? I tied the nail to the rod using lots of rope. I dropped it down my doggy's mouth and whispered words of hope. Then I pulled that nail out, it was real easy. The magnets were attached to it, my doggy screamed yippee. No longer stuck to the fridge, released right from the door. My puppy ran to play outside to chase things and explore. I followed puppy to the yard to give him hug and kiss. Then I gave him some advice that went a bit like this. You don't eat magnets ever, cause magnets aren't food. You don't eat magnets ever or you'll be a sorry dude. You don't eat magnets ever, and really and in fact, you shouldn't eat anything with power to attract.
Don't eat magnets! Magnets, magnets, they're so cool. I learned about them at my school. Invisible force can push and pull, attract, repel at least some metal. Magnets move things back and forth, one pole south and another's north. Now I like gravity and love my prism, but they can't compare to magnetism.
Now I like gravity and love my prism, but they can't compare to magnetism.